top global universities, IIT Bombay is India's highest ranked institute, followed by IISc Bangalore and IIT Delhi. Maharashtra HSC 12th board results 2020 will not be declared today. In Jharkhand, private schools are allowed to take tuition fees for April and May for now, and rest of the months will be taken later. Puducherry of class 10th exams 2020 cancelled, students promoted without examination. Madhya Pradesh board exams for class 12th resumed. HRD Minister Ramesh Pokhriyal approved the guidelines of the reopening of schools and digital education. In Agra, classes at Dayal Bagh Educational Institute came to a halt after the snake was found inside the university. The Bar Council of India, BCI, has allowed online exams for final year students. According to QS World Ranking 2021, IIT Bombay is ranked as 172 place in the world. Today, 10th results of Gujarat Board is announced at official website gseb.org. 60.64% students passed.